man. When I came to WWE, I heard about the politics here. I heard the nightmares. I heard all about that stuff. About how Vince McMahon loves big guys. And they like the guys that they make themselves. Regardless of whether or not those people can come out here and engage the WWE universe. They need to pick guys who are the best people for this job. And the best person for this job is me.
I want to follow in the footsteps of the greats. I want to be WWE Champion. This is an individual that certainly deserves this opportunity. This is a guy who deserves this decision. I select Daniel Bryan.
I have waited my entire career for this opportunity, and I've proven that I deserve this. They want a new champion. His name is Daniel Bryan.
You are the best competition in the WWE right now, and I will prove at SummerSlam even the best isn't good enough.
John Cena is lying to you. John Cena is making you look foolish. Are you a fool, Daniel Bryan? John Cena knows what I know. You can't beat John Cena.
John Cena is an entertainer. He hasn't seen the holes that I've dragged myself out of. He hasn't seen the mud that I've crawled out of, because I am a wrestler. I love wrestling. You are a parody of wrestling.
Sometimes they cheer, sometimes they boo, but I have stood in for a dozen years in front of the most hostile environments, in front of the biggest names this business has to offer. I've wrestled and beaten them all. Triple H, Shawn Michaels, Batista, Randy Orton, CM Punk, The Rock.
You don't respect me. You have held the WWE Championship 11 times.
Will he become the next Rock? Or will he become the first? Daniel Bryan. Thinking here. Daniel incoming! Bryan. Cena! Oh. Cena knew it was coming!